Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You wanna say hi?
Yeah, we really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security scrambling.
Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Okay, guys, so actually this is the beginning of chapter 7. So I was right about the previous one, it was chapter 6. Basically, I need to run the hell out of here. I just knew it, there would be some stealth aspect in here. How am I supposed to avoid them all? No. Okay. Cool down. That's a long drop. Okay, he's on the other side. This was such a close call. Okay, let's go. Am I supposed to go in here or? Actually, I have no idea where I'm supposed to go now. I just don't want them to see me. Oh, maybe I should have gone there. I thought he saw me for a moment.
These guys are everywhere. Okay, maybe we should have brought guns.
Let's just run. But where am I supposed to run to? Damn, he saw me. Running, climbing, seem to drop back into stealth. Okay. Where are they shooting from? Okay, now I'm hidden. I hope that they will forget about me. I want his weapon. Where is his weapon?
How we doing, Nathan?
I'm on my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
Alright, see you soon.
Yeah.
This looks like some racing, but I'm sure it's not. Am I supposed to go here? It's too bright. They should be able to see me if I go for the climb up here. Or not, let's see. Okay.
There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front. Okay. Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. I'm just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
I don't think that just walking outside will work.
Oh, scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I weren't, I would...
You'd what?
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got.
I should fight her?
Come on, okay. Nathan Drake.
Oh, guys, you should know never hit a girl. Except now.
Don't telegraph so much.
I'm just trying to make it fair. That's not nice.
Just a tip.
She's going to beat the shit out of me. I'm sure of it.
Hand me the artifact.
Do you know how many artifacts I've collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify.
Alright, look. I'm still a little jet lagged. How about we just call it even?
She does some moves straight out of Mortal Kombat.
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smart ass?
Okay, come clean. You're no chiropractor. Your technique is really not helping my back. Alright, wait, wait. It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
All right, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, it was total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
I don't want to run into this woman ever again. She's going to beat me to a pulp. So finally I have a gun. I can start shooting everybody now.
You alright?
Yeah, hanging in there.
I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
Okay, I'm going to collect all the ammo I can.
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
Mark enemies.